Joey Jenkins here with another episode of Inland Northwest Sports Talk. And on this episode, we are all about football. We are just 2 weeks away from opening kickoff for the Moscow Bears. And on this episode, we are going to talk about their schedule for this upcoming year. But before we get to this year's schedule, as we get ready for kickoff in just 2 weeks, let's talk and let's rewind a bit and look over last year what happened for the Moscow Bears. And really, it was an up and down season for Moscow last year. They went 4-5 overall, but struggled in that second half of the season, losing 4 out of their last 5 games. So now with this year, they've got a new head coach in Phil Helbling. And if you're familiar with the Moscow community, you know that Helbling is a very common name around these parts. And of course, Phil Helbling, a young head coach, 24, working on 25 years of age. And this is his alma mater. So he is taking over the reins now for the Bears, and they will get ready for this year in just 2 weeks. And let's go over that schedule here for you. Of course, remember, we have every single game of Moscow Bears football on broadcasted live, listentothegame.com. Also, they'll be on AM 1400 ESPN Radio. And they open things up this year on the road in 2 weeks from today, on the 24th. They'll open up their season against Grangeville. Then they will play the 31st against Clarkston on the road. So two games they open up on the road. Then for their first home game, it'll be September 7th against West Valley High School. After the game against West Valley on the 7th, they will take on Pullman High School, a battle of the Palouse, on the road at Pullman on September 14th. And then they start their 3-game homestand. Now on the 21st of September, they will play Colfax. They'll take on Raymond High School on September 28th and open up October football with a home game against Lewiston High School on October 5th. So they get that nice 3-game comfortable homestand. They'll finish up with Lewiston there at home. Then they will travel on the road to start off league play, as they'll open up against Sandpoint up north at Sandpoint on October 12th. And then on October 19th, it'll be their last home game of the season, as the Bears will take on Lakeland High School. So that is the schedule for this year. Again, 9 games. But as we look at the record, let's look at the record now of the teams that they're playing this year that they also played last year. And this is good news for Bear fans, as they went 3-2 against teams that they will play this year. The wins that they got against the teams they'll play this year: they beat Pullman last year 42-9, got a 21-13 win over Clarkston, and got a 29-28 last game of the season win over Sandpoint. The losses came against Lakeland 38-7 and West Valley 20-0. So when you look at this year, I think it's a more favorable schedule than they had last year. They don't have to play a team like Coeur d'Alene. And Coeur d'Alene, we know, is a big Idaho powerhouse. They also will not have to take on Timberlake, who they also lost to, and Bonner's Ferry. Instead, they're playing a couple of different teams that's maybe not familiar with the schedule of Moscow. They'll take on Colfax at home. That's a smaller school, going to be a smaller team, and that could be a very good game for Moscow to take on to open up their homestand. So when you look at it, they will start off on the road with back-to-back games on the road, but then I like that part right there, starting September 21st, where they'll be at home against Colfax, September 28th against Raymond, and then finishing up with October 5th against Lewiston. That's a nice part of the schedule, in the middle part of the schedule for Moscow, to see if they can start to pick up some ground. So it'll be a good year, I think, for the Moscow Bears. A new coach in Phil Helbling. We'll try before kickoff to have an interview with him here on one of the episodes of Inland Northwest Sports Talk as we get ready for kickoff. Like I said, just 2 weeks from today, the Moscow Bears will start off as they take on Grangeville High School to open up the season. Reminder, we have this schedule, the first 3 games, posted on the schedule tab on listentothegame.com. Make sure to check us out on Twitter, at InlandNWSports. Also, you can like us on Facebook, the Inland Northwest Sports Facebook page. And stay with us on listentothegame.com, as we'll continue to post episodes here broadcasted for you and posted on the web. When we come back next week for our next week's episode in the middle of the week, we'll be talking Colfax football. We'll talk a bit about the headline for Colfax to take on Moscow, and we'll get you ready for the Bulldogs to open up their football season. So stay with us. We'll post another video coming up next week. Make sure to like us on Facebook. I'm Joey Jenkins. Thanks for watching on listentothegame.com.